special presentation.
Live from Mile One Stadium in St. John's, it's the 2002 Juno Awards.
Single year, the Junos get greater, and now we're in St. John's, so we're a half an hour later.
Tonight you'll see performances from all of the best, the biggest stars in Canada, from east to the west, from the north to the south, and we've overrun the border.
Welcome to Newfoundland, can we take your Labrador-der?
We're Bare Naked Ladies, and we are your hosts. Tonight we'll not feature performances by Frozen Ghost.
Stay tuned, folks, do not adjust your set.
We've got a live appearance by Alanis Morissette.
You know the Swollen members will be having a ball.
They'll be sharing the stage with Diana Krall.
No, they're not. They're performing with Nelly Furtado.
Potato!
Furtado!
Haas & Pepper Incorporated.
Nickelback are here so you can get back your nickel. Diana will also give the Ebonies a tickle.
Shaggy's here tonight, you know I'm closer than his peeps. He's in the next hotel room and he snores when he sleeps.
At least I think that's snoring.
A rockin' performance by Sum 41, and then we're all over to Chess's for a fish on a bun.
Amanda Marshall's got the voice and the hair that's wavy.
Could I get the chips with the dressing and gravy?
We'll be grading all performers from A to D. You'll see the opening number gets a
great big C.
The Junos are coming from Canada's easternmost point. Let's go live to Mile One where we're rocking the joint.
Some girls went straight through the channel, the tide's low, we'll go come, and we'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below, until we strike bottom inside the two. Some girls went straight through the channel, the tide's low. You sing, and we'll rant and we'll roar.